We are at the vet again, and B's getting his bandage taken off, and Bowie's going to get a checkup after. Right, Bowie? You be nice? Oh, he did a pooey. No, Bowie. No, it's not okay. Who's that? Who's that?
You always want to watch the bottoms of their feet for any wear marks.
Mm-hmm.
He's a little flat-footed in through here. See that spot there? Okay, sweetheart.
Oh, there. Yeah.
And right in there, he's a bit shiny. Mm. So you might want to look at your perches and see that they're, you want them to be irregular, so the weight bearing isn't always the same. If you find you're getting wear marks here on the heels, basically, mm-hmm. then the perches are probably too wide for him.
Oh, too wide. Okay.
Yeah. So you often don't think about the width. You think a lot by how they smell.
He's a nice smelling bird.
Yes, he's a nice smelling bird. Okay, sweetheart. And down the back. And then the preen gland's right in here. And it looks just fine. Your nostrils are good.